Wait, what? I was about to move in. Hold on. Hold on, please. Protect your carbo. Oh my goodness, yes! 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 Where are they? I need to... Hold on. Hold on. And... Protect your cargo. Attack ships remain. I need to find them first, and then there you are! Oh-ho-ho! Suckaroony, what you gonna do about that, huh? Oh, I'm on your six like you wouldn't believe. I can't outspeed you, though. Yeah! Suck it. I'm actually probably gonna lose. With oxide elements. Hold on. Yeah, get that. Alright, oh, crap, crap, crap. No, 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 no. Hold on. Hold on. Where'd you? There'd you. There you go. Oh, dang! Alright, quick. Go here. More iron. I need to get some more iron because I'm about to run out at this rate. Oh. Hold on. Oh, snap! Ruin? Screw that. Your stamina with the geckos increase. That probably was like some hero that was like, you're the only way I can save everyone. Hold on. Yeah, the only way I can save my planet is if I kill him. Oh, is that friendly or do I kill him? It's like everything now. I'm just like, do I kill it? I want to kill it. Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to part 4 of... I forgot what this game called. No Man's Sky. Itch my nose. On last episode, hello, friend. You look new. I'm her friend! So in the last episode, we learned... Oh, yes, 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 yes. I need some zinc. I need... Get me, like... 20 zinc. Oh, no, no. I just need, like, 20 of these suckers. This is actually... Excuse me. Alright, alright. Here, have all my emerald I don't give a crap about, and have all my gold that I don't give a crap about. Okay? Okay. Apparently my plutonium is star, because it's the Bavine dagger. Holy crap, that sounds really cool, actually. Alright, how much did you pay for your ship, by the way? Oh, yeah. I'm making, like, a lot of money very quickly, but, Oh, oops. Alright, so... Craft useful product. Antimatter. Wait, hold on. What do I need? I need zinc, right? So it's doing that irritating nonsense again. Okay, look, when you can... Oh, wait. Sorry, I'm being stupid. Something does bother me. When you can teleport crap from your ship to you endlessly, you shouldn't, like, have to, You shouldn't have to, like, I'm trying to think of the right words for it. You shouldn't have to constantly flip back and forth. Now, if I'm, like, out in the wilderness, yeah, that's one thing, but not now. Actually, I'm gonna get, yeah, I'm gonna get, like, double that, so that way I can, what's this thing? Yeah, whatever. Have a nice day. Have a nice day as I shoot your ship. Alright, so, I don't know, it just bothers me. Unless, are they gonna let me do it now? Oops. Am I gonna have to eat? Yep, okay, fine. I eat my words. Alright, fair enough. So, I need antimatter. And then with my antimatter, I shall make a warp cell. Alright. And then I want some more antimatter. But I need another electron vapor. So, how to make an electron vapor? I need suspension fluid. Alright, come over here. Excuse me, sir. I need some suspension fluid. He's like, what the crap is suspension fluid? Dude, leave me alone. And I'm like, no. Leave you alone. When I tell you, leave you alone. You need to get your suspension fluid. Alright, cool. Now with the suspension fluid, I'm gonna make an electron vapor. With the electron vapor, I'm gonna make the antimatter. And with the antimatter, I make another warp drive. And with that, I'm gonna go to the hyperdrive. I'm gonna be like, boom, boom, sucker. We got 2 FTL jumps now, son. Oh, I'm the best. Let's see what they got in the actual store, though. Look, I wanna talk to the nice Acer friend here, alright? Get in my way. Make an offer that he can't refuse with my gun. Ow. Man, I want a ship like that. That ship's way better. Look at all that great stuff. I can't. It's dumb, okay? Alright, so I guess we're going to the next system now. Unfortunately, see a path towards planet's core. Okay, so rotate. That's the universe. So planet's core, right? So push select. Deselect. Whoa. Whee! Alright, so here's the next one. I don't know why we don't just go straight, but whatevs, and engage. Whee! It's been 3 years since hypersleep, or ice carbonate, crypto, whatever it's called. Now, if he awakens. Ugh! System! Tata Zanga Begaya! Dang! God, Tata Zanga Begaya! Eh, frickin' Tata Zanga Begaya, you. Whoa! Crap, is this thing? Oh, I'm literally on top of the space stage. What? Alien monolith? Where? Oh, wow. Hold on. Hikwero Wagao Nazantikismo. So, I guess now. I actually kind of want to go towards that. Launch that crap. Whee! Actually, wait, go full pulse drive. I'm screwed. Whee! So, I guess now that I have the ability to make fuel, the only thing really left is like trying to like get the best stuff and then go into the center, which kind of makes me wonder. It's like, okay, so when I originally started this video, this game series I kind of plan on making it a four part. I was gonna stop at four, so I can start giving closing thoughts at this point. Obviously we're not done with the episode, but I can kind of like talk and kind of like lead you guys through my thought process. There's a lot of really cool things going on in this game, I'm not gonna lie. Oh! Oh wait, okay, I was gonna say, like, it's a planet, it's like lava? Yeah, planet's not lava. There's a lot of really cool things going, and with the team talking about their amazing algorithm, there's a lot to be impressed by. But by the same token, I feel so underwhelmed. I feel like I'm doing the same thing on every planet, and I know it's like, but you only played for maybe like 3 or 4 hours total. Excuse me, small little thing. But I feel like there's so much less to do, and whatever there is, to do, it's not very satisfying. I don't know, maybe I'm being a whiner, and maybe like playing the last episode, because it has been a day or 2 days since, whoa, that thing just formed right beside me. It has been, let's just pulse a little bit. Hang on. Oh, I was already doing that. Sorry, my bad. Oh, nope, come on. There you go. Now, maybe because, like, okay, so, like, the first time I played it, I'll admit, I was, like, super tired. Second time I played it, I was still pretty tired, but not as tired. So, I was still I was still somewhat functioning. And now this third time, I'm pretty well functioning. So, you know, maybe that kind of had an impact in it. But I always felt kind of, like, underwhelmed by, oh, probably should move up. There we are. By what you can and can't do, because, okay, so the fighting, it's basic, but the space fighting is fun. It's just, they really help you with, like, the auto-targeting. I was hoping it'd be a lot more, just kind of, like, figure it out, kind of, whoa, is those green caves? I'm exploring those. Excuse me. Weather dehydrated, sentinels relaxed. Flora, barren, fauna, frequent. Relax. They're like, do whatevs, man. We don't care. Alright, excuse me. Oh. Yeah. It's much more satisfying. Okay, so I do need iron. But, like, see a lot of these plants? They look almost the... that's iron oxide. They look almost the exact same as, like, other planets. So... That's why I'm like, there's a lot of cool things in this game. Don't get me wrong. I'm not trying... If you think this looks amazing and fun and you love the prospect of slowly upgrading your ship and your stuff and exploring the world, then by all means, get this game. But part of me just has a heart... You said you were relaxed! You lying sack of crap! You said... You said you were relaxed. Bull crap. Way to turn perfectly into a little canister too. Oh, thanks. Thanks. Perfectly turned into a little canister. Wow, that was actually a cliff. Come closer, hear our words. Press to commune with the monolith. This is the monolith? Last time you guys yelled at me for stupid stuff, huh? Oops. Alright, monolith. You better... She looks really cool. Alright, whatever. Alright, what do you want me to hear, huh? Come on, what is it? You better teach me how to be a pirate. The monolith stands silent. Follow the Atlas, obey the Atlas, accept your reward. The monolith stands silent on a planet surface. It does not belong here, neither do I. There is a shimmer, and then the vision of the red orb returns. Atlas speaks to me again. Again, I feel the half-relation, half-tale, I met my creator. Atlas offers me guidance, purpose means, gives me an uncanny god. All I must do is follow its path and its orders. Alright, skirt! I see lines of code, strings known as a bizarre structure. I feel conviction the great power awaits me if I travel the distant place. Red orb disappears, I am left with the path to follow. And I got a warp cell! Whoa! Hello! Hello, friend! Minigyuskiv, you got some weird looking, you got a weird looking little face there, but I'll interact. See, don't you love me? Love me. We got, it's like your thing. Let me scan ya. Age, indeterminate, rational? What? You don't have a rational gender. You're male, female, or whatever other gender you are, since you're an alien. You don't just be rational. What kind of bullcrap is that? Okay, do you love me? Love me. Like, I feel like when I'm, you know, like when you see a new puppy and your first instinct, like, is like, baby, whoa. Whoa. Hello. That is a plant for a head. Indeterminate. Gender. Exotic. Bullcrap. Just no. What's that thing? Huh? Gender. Non-uniform. Seriously? I don't know. That bugs me, okay? That bugs me a lot. Gender is something that is a concept on Earth. Maybe, you know, other aliens don't have that concept. But there might as well be a good justification for it. Like... Maybe there's an equivalent of male and female, but, you know, we don't know anything about it yet, because it's not on our planet, it's alien. I just when something says, like, what's this gender? Exotic. Exotic. That thing is a plant with a sleeve for a head, and it doesn't look right on that body at all. You just ran over that little goat thing right there. Gender, female. Thank you. Sheesh. Okay. I mean, okay, seeing the animals is cool. I will not deny it is cool. But once again, I just feel cheated by it because they all just feel fake. They don't feel like, you know, they have an actual... Excuse me. They don't feel like they're natural. Like, this is really cool, yeah. Oh. It's like trying to direct me towards that. And that. Oh, I just shot birds! Y'all see all that? I just shot a bird. Alright, so Atlas wants me to move on, right? Whatevs. I don't even care anymore. Wait! Can I, like, go to the... Okay, no, I can't. I don't know, it's just, it doesn't quite feel natural, and that bothers me a lot, you know? Alright, what's the next step? How many more steps do I got? Wait, hold on. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more steps that I can see. Remember in my Fast and Light, I did two one-off videos for it. One was the first time playing it, and one was my second time. Well, no, it was, I played that game a lot. I played Fast and Light way too much, because I enjoyed it immensely. And, so, remember in that series, the first time I played through, all I did was I focused on gunning it to the end. That's all I cared about. And now, in this playthrough, I'm trying, like, it's trying to get you to explore. I should really sit up, but it's just like, I bet. Whoa. The stars like dust. Sorry. Was on purpose. Really? This one's on purpose, though. Ha ha. Whoa, check out this giant planet. It's like super dark. If it has a name, it's not undiscovered. It's just undiscovered by me. Yeah, so Atlas is pushing me to get to the end. Whoa. Anomaly? Exit map. The Atlas interference. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. I bet by the end of this episode. Okay, what's the interference? Say there's an interference. I bet by the end of this episode. There we are. Excuse me. I may not be, Whoa! Oh, no. Okay, good. So it turns off automatically. That's why I was like, crap. I bet I may not be, like, the best condition of ship. Once again, similar to Fast and Light. I may not have the best quality of ship. I may not have the best supplies. But I bet if I use... Really? Distress? How much... I got a pretty good amount of titanium and iron. Bet I can take them. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Analyze and upload discoveries. Repair and analyze objects. Upload discoveries. Yeah, whatevs. Alright, where is that? Distress signal. You got it, bud. I am here for you. Whee! What am I doing again? I completely forgot what I'm doing or why. And I don't care, frankly. Excuse me. Just want to see what I get. Probably the Athanium thing. That's good. Alright. Boom. I'm going to that distress signal, buddy. Someone out there needs my. Oh! Hey! I don't see what's firing at you, mate. Abandoned building. What? Okay, so you're gonna have to establish for me who the bad guys are, because I certainly can't. You! Ah. Oh crap! You actually made me fire on enemy ship. You're actually pretty clever. Come on, light him up! Alright, switch. Slow motion. Charge with iron. Alright, let's go! Speed up at you, chicken! I think I got him. Only problem is I am constantly refilling this sucker. Ah, crap. They're on me! I don't know if, like, I really hope, like, the Gek and Atlas freaking love me for what I'm doing right now. Okay, I'm gonna speed up. I'm gonna try to catch this guy. Alright. I probably did some good damage. Alright, I gotta constantly switch. Well, nah, I don't want to constantly switch targets, but... Oh, I got a bunch of iron somehow. Which is good. Oh, no! No, 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 no. Oh, no, no. His critical damage. No. Oh. I wish there was a quick way to do it, but there isn't. I really need a better ship. Like, I made the joke before. It's like, I know I don't have very good firepower. Rescue cargo first. Attack ships remaining 6. Alright. Look, I'm not the best ship, but I'm gonna do what I can, man. And the game's like constantly trying to remind me, hey, you need better this, hey, you need better that. Look, I'm doing all that I can, but this crap's really hard. Okay, I'm having a really hard time with this, and I can only rely on my dogfighting skills, which, let's be honest, aren't that good. So, if you excuse me. No. I don't like how I have to constantly no. Oh, okay, I am like out. I need to escape. If anything, I need to escape. Oh, is that turret firing at me? Dude, I'm trying to help you. Yeah, I am getting completely. No local enemy disruption. I got a bolt, man. I'm done. I am done. I cannot help you. Where's the space station? Where's the space station? Dude. Space station. Dude. I'm going as fast as I can. Out. 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 I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Out, away, 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 away. A whim away, a whim away, a whim away, a whim. No, 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 no. Okay. Stability is the beginning of the end. We only walk by continually beginning to. Generation 1? I got all my money. That makes me pretty happy. Great. Great. Okay. 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 So, I died. I guess Generation 1 is saying how much I've died. So, here's my warp cell. I need to fix my... Wait. How long have I got a phase beam? I don't remember getting that. Okay. Now, I know we're all thinking it's a bad situation. And it is. But maybe a new ship will come in. Maybe a new and better ship will come in. Because, okay, so I was clearly outclassed. I was not doing any real damage there. Excuse me. Analyze and upload discoveries. System. So I was able to rename them the whole time? Oh, sweet. Hey, I want your ship. It looks like a dragonfly. That makes me like it. Hey! How much for your hunk of junk? Whoa! Little Daft Punk Esco over here. I like ya! Make an offer. Please be like 200,000. I want it. 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 Alright, man. Alright, man. Let's be real here. Okay, so... I keep forgetting that, like, the only way people can, like, talk is because of their iPads. Because I'm just like, man, them talking to their iPads is irritating. But it's like, now it's the only way they can... Do I got... I don't got... Wait, hold on. If someone would buy my plutonium and junk, I got enough. But the thing is, I shouldn't get attached to that ship because it's like gonna fly away in a second. But I want it, so I'm gonna do something really stupid. Actually, wait, no. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna really quick. I'm gonna fly down to the planet. I'm gonna just mine crap. I don't even care. I'm just gonna mine crap. Is this really how I name things? Upload discovery to receive. It is. Huh. So apparently it means something when I do that versus when other things do that. Yeah, whatever. Alright, cool. So, wait, where's that abandoned building? Because they're like making a big deal of that abandoned building. Yeah, let's go there. Let's try to make some move. Okay, see, that just bothers me. That's like, oh, Elongdana Glokuzun, undiscovered. I'm like, bullcrap, man. I'm looking at it right now. That's why I get, like, a little bit bothered by that. Alright, so here's the plan. Yeah, pulse jump. Screw it, why not? Whee! Alright, so here's the plan. We're gonna go explore this abandoned building. We're gonna make money. We're gonna, like, get a bunch of stuff. I'm gonna, like, rub all my nickels together, and then we're gonna buy a better ship. We're gonna then try to get some more resources. We're then gonna try to buy our stuff that we need for, whatchamacallit? Warp fuel. See, there it is. Excuse me. Then we're gonna go find this Atlas thing. We're gonna do all of this by the end of the episode. Clear, typical, undetected, devoid. Crap, there ain't like anything here, seriously. Okay, that's not good. That's not good. I need resources. Whoa. Wait, hold on, that's actually stuff I need. It's like carbon and junk. So let's mine that real quick. So I just realized this. Doesn't that look like a duck head? Like a cartoonish, silly duck head? That's not just me, right? That actually looks like a duck head to me. Alright, abandoned building full of... Once again, I question why I can't take my gun out. Derelict. Oh, it looked like a wound in the world. Crimson. Wait, hold on. Had I the sense taste that I could sell my... it's the exact same one as before. Analyze data log. Obviously, this has been planted by Atlas. I discovered something that I just something that's left me that will aid me on my own journey. Yeah, whatevs. Oh, yeah, enhancement. That helps a lot. Sort of. Really? No. Not all, man. Doesn't help me for crap. Right, is there anything else I can get? Nope. Wait, this is another one of those save point things. And then, save progress and claim sector discovery. So is it the fact that I saved this that I'm able to rename it? See, I don't really want to name things unless I remember them distinctly. That's why I'm like, Alright, Alright, let's go to the next thing. Oh, it's another monolith thing. Alright. I sure hope I'm not out of fuel, because... I know those monoliths are supposed to be, like, super cool and important, so that's why I'm interested in them. And, like, every time I go to one, I, like, learn words and stuff, so... Oh, yeah, here we go. Interact. Korvax word for rare. Wait, Korvax word? Who the crap the Korvax? Hello? What is this? Wait, hold on, can I, like, crawl through? Ah, no, it's not letting me. I was like, can I, like, crawl through there? Because if so, that's really cool. Alright, are you more Korvax monolith? This better not be one of those things where it's like, oh, you went to the wrong monolith, you're not truly with that. I feel faint, so my mind is being invaded, pustules on my skin grow- Whoa! Something was perhaps a tiny cell has brought my shoulder into my, can this be real? This cannot be real. I start to scream. Wait it out. Okay, remove helmet, scrape away tiny metal spires, I'll die. Fire weapon? No. A reward materializes. That is freaky. That was freaky. So, I really wish you'd see these things. Your stand with the Korvax has increased. You have learned the Atlas word for witness. And you get casing? What the crap is a Korvax? That's very pretty. That is actually very pretty, you know? Wait, hold on, is that a space station? Cool. We need more resources, though. I might just need to go on, like, a little hunting adventure. First, I gotta find a good place to hunt. Wait, is that gold? That is a good enough place to hunt, if any. I will carve this into a beautiful masterpiece, which I will then sell for money, as opposed to actually sitting down and naming it as it is, as art. Oh, shut up, life support. Look at this beautiful thing. In all actuality, this emerald, which is probably, like, once again, really valuable. Okay, so look at this. It's, like, only 58 out of 250. That's, like, 16 grand right there. Here's a full stack at almost 70 grand. Here's another full... Oh, it's not actually a full stack. Transfer that crap. Yeah, there we go. Full stack! 137... Dang, it's a lot, okay? I actually didn't even realize that if you, like, send it to your ship, it stacks more. So that's actually good to know. But, I wonder if it works better if I, like... switch the bullcaster. Nah, it sucks if you switch the bullcaster. There you go. That is already damaged. But never mind. Yeah, so if I just keep mining this stuff and then I just go and sell it, I'm gonna make tons of money. I'll be able to get a ship that I actually like, and then I'll be, look, actually first, okay, so I made my plan. Since I know I said like my plan was just to get a ton of fuel and just go for it. But first what I'm gonna do is I'm going to get a ton of money and get a bunch of warp drives. Or at least get, like, enough money for the warp drives. Like, that's reliable. Then I'm gonna get a bunch of then I'm gonna get a new ship. Then I'm gonna get a bunch of resources. And, yeah. Like, just a bunch of thanium, a bunch of everything to make sure that all my stuff is good. Then I will go and I'm gonna rule the world or something. I don't know what's going on. I'm just mining crap, man. That's all I'm doing, just mining crap. Wait, is that... is that another one? Dude, I didn't even see that one. This is awesome. Wait, is that another one? That's like right by my ship? Dude, I didn't even see that one. Let's see if there's a way I can do this without killing myself. It is either one of three things. One of God's... Okay. Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, seriously? Seriously? Wow. I was gonna say, I don't remember one being there. It's because it's... wow, actually. I actually missed a lot. I can stand in the back and just clean up, but man, I thought I was gonna get lucky again. It's stupid. So I just earned a bunch of rewards because I got 500 and I also sold like all my crap. So I'm actually gonna like see if I can. I still don't know on this map what any of those markers like even mean, to be 100% honest. So that's why I just go towards like whatever those like arrive things are, and then I just explore like, yeah, like that. And that's an emerald thing. That's another emerald thing. So I'm going to go there and I'm going to just mine those suckers and get even more moolah. And then like look around and see if I can find like Thamian or Heridian or whatever crap nonsense I don't care about is called. Just make more bank. First let's actually explore this though, because this is actually kinda interesting as opposed to the other stuff. Grabs this. Oh, it's one of those. Okay, well, screw it. I don't need it. Is there anything else in here? Like, people... oh, there we go. And... there may be in a jar. You're standing with the Corvax, as I still don't understand why. Whoa, hold on. Bullcast shots are granted wide cone destruction. It reduces device range and rate of fire. Encourage combat targets close proximity to operates. Cool. Or now. Leave me alone. Is that a giant arrow? That is a giant arrow. Oh, wait, this is a space station. Okay. Whoa, wait, hold on. Grave. Dude, let's go towards that. Restoring lost inventory? Platinum. Plutonium. Thamium. Emerald. What? What? Just gave me a bunch of free junk. Also, oh, it's my phase beam's broken. Okay, well, I can fix it now. Oh, that's sweet. Wow. That was cool. Let's do that again. Bam. This is very entertaining. Anywho, I still got a mine on the planet, so I don't know what that thing was. All I know is I flew towards it and it was like, here, have a bunch of crap. And I'm like, thanks, I guess. I like crap. I like this free stuff you're giving me for literally no reason. But yeah, let me mine a bit, make some more money, as I said. Then we're gonna go back, find a ship, get some warp drives, rule the world. It's my goal. Oh, that thing flying towards me. Oh crap. Oh crap. You ain't gonna fly towards me that easy, partner. Partner. Yeah, I bet this thing would be like massively damaging to ships if I could, you know, like actually aim with it. Unlike these meteorites that, you know, barely move. Ships move around a lot. Makes it kind of hard to aim, you know? So I may or may not have completely forgot what planet I was working with. So I just picked one. And, oh, you know, oh, that's like the trade. Yeah, apparently on that planet there's a trading post and they really want me to go to it. And I just spent the last 2 minutes like pulse driving over here because this planet was green, so I thought it'd be cool. I was just like, screw it, this planet. I don't care. It's probably going to be like a bad choice because that other planet was loaded with emerald. Which emerald is like the best money maker. So, unless this planet's got something pretty fantastic. Which that scan, I swear, never does anything. Ah, screw it. Let's go over there. Also, despite this large amount of gold here, which I'll gladly partake in, I feel unsettled by the fact that there's one planet right there, another there, another there. They're all roughly the same size. And also, it looks like they're all about to collide with each other. But screw it, pardon me, sir. But screw it, I got gold, you know? I still don't even know what the point of those sentinels is, to be honest. And that bothers me more than anything. Why are you here? Why? I'm just gonna go back to my animal. Wait, is that plant? Oh, is that one of those zinc plants? I hate these things. Oh, dude, there's gold everywhere. Dude, there's an illegitimate. Oh, platinum. Cool. Dude, there's a legitimate tree. This planet is way better than any planet I've seen previously. Excuse me. Don't you run away from me. I gotta name you something, Sonny. Hello, little moose cow friend. Dude, I'm actually. Gender prime. Bull crap. Alright, I need to go through and actually name all these guys. Hopefully, like, I need to name all of my creatures and stuff. I gotta do that before the end of the episode. So this episode may be a bit long, but a lot of it has been me just screwing around and mining, so I'm okay with it. Will it get splendid too? Eh, maybe. Doubt it. More mining. Alright, so geyser woodland. I don't see any geysers, thankfully. Here, take this. Oh, okay, I guess I got a cooling something. I don't know. Hey, what's that? Whoa. Hello, friend. I like how everything skitters away from me in fear. You know, as opposed to killing me like I would normally expect. Wait. No, I don't want to. I don't want to study the ends tonight. I want to study the weird little creature over there. Get over here, you. Don't. No. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Hey. 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 Whoa. Whoa. Hey, I can fly. You better freaking watch it. The giant. Oh, man. Elderly, none, temperament, docile. Docile on my foot. I just scanned you, which causes you no physical harm other than me looking at you, and you decide that killing me was the best course of action. You want to see a trick? Want to see a trick? I'll show you a trick. I'll freaking shoot you. Think you're so great? Think you can be docile all you want? Oh, I just totally murdered that thing. Yeah, I killed it. What you gonna do, huh? Huh? It's dead now because of me. I can just like, wait a second. I can just point blank this sucker, can't I? Yeah, I got him. What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do? Bam. Oh, crap. I gotta actually reload. Oh, it's a goat lizard. It's a goat lizard. Gender indeterminate. See, that is an answer I will accept. I will gladly accept. Oh wait, I can name plants and crap too. Man, I'm just gonna name everything like the stupidest thing in the world. Hey, want some food? No. Okay, never mind. I need more gold. That is an actual statement. I got gold. There it is. Oh, it's stormy now, which somehow makes it so that it's -55 Celsius. This is probably a bad thing, but there's money. So, priorities. Money. I'm sure all the wildlife doesn't die. That would suck. Whoa, hello. Hello, friend. That is a demon. That is definitely a demon. Perpetual non-ambulatory diet. Wait, gendered nun? Holy crap. I'm gonna call that thing demon doggy. There's something, I don't know. See, I wish all the planets were like this. My planet sucked. And then I come here and there's life everywhere and it's freaking beautiful. And you got that thing which looks cool. And you got gold everywhere. Man, this planet rocks. Oh, thank goodness the storm cleared. I did absolutely nothing. I just kept mining gold. But I mean, come on. This place is beautiful. Oh yeah, see, it's totally fine. It's jumped from 54, like negative 54 Celsius to what is now negligible, but stopped counting after, wait, hold on, what's that? Oh, sweet deal, it's one of those, like, stone things. Here's the Korvac's word for convergence. Oh, Korvac's, you're journey milestone, quit destroying the crap for gold. I'm like, I love gold. Misunderstood, learn 20 words. Isn't that like the exact opposite? No? Never mind. How much is gold worth, by the way? I think I looked it up. That's like, yeah, here it is. So emerald is 275, and or is it gold, which I got a full fat stack of, is 220. So it's not as good, but it's still pretty freaking fantastic. So I'm gonna keep mining this crap, and then I'm gonna sell it, get a nice ship, get a warp drive, rule the world. Strange creature. Oh my goodness, there's another one of those butt ants. Get away from me, butt ant. I didn't know there was like... But no, I didn't call them butt ants. I call them brain ants. All right, back the crap up, Junior. I just unloaded like full rounds in you. You better be dead. Wow, you actually look like a butt. Like, wow, seriously. All right, moving on. I'm trying to eat ice cream while mining. Wait, did it say combat? Oh, crap. No, I'm out. Oh, incoming storm? No. You don't seem to understand. I am... leaving. What in the world? Okay, wait, hang on. Alright, so I'm at like no health. No. Hang on. Like, I keep getting into like a relaxed state because I'm crap. Please take your time and fire at me, thank you. I'm burping because I had ice cream. Alright, so it said an actual combat unit was coming at me, not just like a drone? Might be able to cheese it out. Hang on. I'm just gonna flip flap up here. Stay hidden for a second. See if I can get a good look at it. In the world. Oh, whoa! And I am leaving. Goodbye. Have a nice. Oh, wait, hold on. That's a save point. Oh. Yeah, Mir Forest. Yeah, and I can save that crap. All right, deactivated. Thank goodness. Let's see if I can actually get a good look at that sucker, cause it's weird. Cause like they'll get really mad at you. Is that it? Oh, dude, that sucker's it. That thing's a what? 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 Hey. Come on. Let me look at that. Destroyed 10 sentinels. Yeah. Look at that guy move. He doesn't even know what the crap's going on. Oh, it's not going to, like, give me any, like, amplifying information or anything? Just weird robot. Okay, so here's a problem. I want to get through that door, which is half destroyed. And there's a death robot right over there. So, that's crap. You're there too. Alright, so no matter what, I'm pretty much gonna get caught. So, how much health do I have? Yeah, whatever, close enough. Yep, I'm full. Don't mind me, can't you see? I'm just a little bumblebee. You can't stop me. Haha, running away. And I'm jetpacking over. See? What your sucker's gonna do about that? Oh, crap. It was like, and wow, there is a lot of I did not realize how much auto aim there was. Wow, they are mad at me. Just like, they do not like me today. If I had my ship, I'd just nuke the place, but come on! I guess if I simply kill them all, I could get away with it, but I don't got enough health, and I don't got the inventory space for me to really want to deal with it, so excuse me. La la la, la 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 la, don't mind me. I can make out a few words, but the rest is lost in static. They could leave me to overseas workflow and bring the facility back online. I would like a better exosuit. I failed to access electronic overseas workflow, and such remains online. Seriously? Okay. I like how they give you choices. I don't like how they then proceed to go, we just decided that your choices are wrong. It's like, seriously? Come on! I need this. Alright, maybe there's something cool over here. Okay. Once again, Atlas Pass, which no one has explained to me what the crap an Atlas Pass is or does, so... got that going for me, which is nice, and I bet, yep, same thing. Alright, so let's wait for them to calm down for my health to go up. Both of which are very important. Alright, I'm now flying. Oh, I just ran into a bat, so I know what you're all thinking. What will I do now? Simple. If I could slow down and actually aim, which the game is not letting me do. Alright, what weapon am I using? It's not letting me use it. Switch. There we go. Alright. Turn around. Where's that little dog thing? I just want to blow it up. Okay, whoa, floating rock. Oh yeah, the floating rock has copper in it, that's right. Where's the dog thing? I don't see the dog thing. It's probably ran away, which was the smart thing to do. Because I would have blown it up. What am I doing with my life again? Alright, so now that I got a sizable amount of money, let's actually go to the trading outpost they want me to. The one that's... man, the one that's like... yeah, 3 hours away? Screw that noise, we're going all out! And I just get to chill and... chill... for... a minute. Whatever. I seem to remember how this worked last time. Ah, crap, seriously? No. No. Wait, hold on. Attack ships. It's just the one I can take him. Scratch that noise. It is not just the one. I am out. Leaving. Goodbye. I'm going to go towards this weird ice planet. Whatever it takes to... this isn't working. No! Slow motion iron. Yeah, I know, I want to leave. I'm trying to do like a barrel roll thing. So, well, it's called an aileron, but barrel roll is a little different. I'm trying to leave. I don't want to deal with this. Leave me alone. I don't want to fight. Ah, wow, this actually is working pretty good. And it's also kind of nauseating. Well, I don't feel nauseated, but it's just kind of like, oh, wait, am I getting a headache? You can't stop me. Whee! All I'm doing is this forward circle, you know, to get the most out of my engines. These guys are not leaving me alone, though. Is that it? I'm just gonna die. How can you disrupt it? How? Man, they're like any friendly units, and the moment I stop to heal, I'm gonna get shot at. No, leave me alone. Maybe if I get into the training outpost, I can, or maybe if I get to like the space station, they can like protect me. The problem is though, they're 3 minutes. So, whoa, that was a rock. Oh yeah, they still stand there. And the train post is 3 minutes away. I just actually realized I just did that. I think I might be safe, though. It says they're still there, but they're not, so... and free! Okay, so I got a crap ton of money, so I'm thinking I might as well just go to the next one. Alright, so let me just rotate my map, so... alright. I want to upgrade my ship, I got one more warp drive fuel, so I'll put that in my next ship. Hopefully this gets me to a place. It's weird, because it's like, you know, before we're like, you know, pacing ourselves and trying to figure out, now I'm sitting here like, dude, I got like 700 grand. I can buy whatever the best ship is with all the firepower in the world, and then just load it up with resources and be like, alright, going to war. I need to upgrade myself too. I haven't upgraded myself at all. Well, it's because, like, okay, the reason I haven't upgraded myself is because there's, like, no room to upgrade yourself. So, that kind of creates an issue. But, see what this new place is like. Now we wait. Oh, I'm another alien. Whatevs. Now we wait. I will sit on top of my ship, wait for another ship to unlock the ship. Maybe I will steal ship, if I think it's good enough. And then, I don't know if this ship's gonna be good enough. It doesn't look very big. Granted, size doesn't really matter. Excuse me, priest entity Ina. What do you want from me? Hey, traveler, get off my thing. I make offer. You can't refuse. You have beam. You got hyperdrive, pulse engine. Everything's empty. And that's it. Nah. I can do better. Bring me another ship. Hello, another ship. what's this guy want? Excuse me, scholar entity. Your ship kind of looks dumb, to be 100% honest. My calculations say you look dumb. Yeah, whatever. Make an offer. Alright. Oh! Dang. This thing's got everything, but it's double the money. Alright. Well, I wanted better, but I guess not that much better. You know, I think this one will be it. I think it'll be it. I have multiple reasons for this. One, it looks cool. I like the color. Two, I've been like hounding on these ships. I just realized I'm out of camera focus again because once again, I'm staying in a relaxed position. I've been hounding on these ships for 20, 30 minutes now. Just playing on the internet and oh, one's there. So yeah, screw it. I'm going to do it. My ship now, son. Hold Y to transfer, or hold Y. Yeah, give me that. Give me that. Excuse me, obviously I want my stuff. And then, my hyperdrive? We already got phase beam, we already got photo cannon. Give me a deflector shield. I was like, get more deflector shields. I took everything I could, so, yeah, I wish I could, like, suck the fuel out, but that'd be really mean. And, yeah, I'm cool to go with this. My new ship. Like it. Where'd my other one go? I was gonna get that one. And then there's my old one. Goodbye, old girl! You look like a toy truck! This one's my new one now. Wow, I like it. I like it a lot more. Alright, so I just gotta... I don't got any thamium for the pulse engine. That's cool. I got warp cell. I got plutonium. I got a. I should probably go get some thamium. Cause once you get some, actually wait, hold on. I don't even need thamium. I can just take off. Excuse me. I just take off and shoot rocks. Cause rocks got really good thamium. Alright, so, do. Oh, I also want to upgrade it, too. Like, I might as well. Transfer this to me. Eh, hang on. Don't mind me, I'm just doing something. Alright, and then, and then I just go, flappy. Flappy, flappy. Flappy, flappy. Obey me. Obey me. That cap didn't work. Oh, there it goes. I got some thamium pretty easily. And then I can switch the phase beam and just go. Nope. What? What? The crap was that? It was like every time I fired it, it hurt me. Was that like a glitch or was that something actual? Because that was weird. Anyways, I'm gonna mine for a little bit. Make some sweet muns, go back in and upgrade my ship a little bit. Nickel. What do I need nickel for? Alright! Wait, hold on. Free exploration mode. Path towards waypoint. Deselect. Cause I didn't make a waypoint. Don't you tell me I make. All right, path towards the what? No. Path towards the waypoint. Yeah, the Atlas interface, right? That's the end goal, or at least I've decided that that's the end goal. Cause looking at the end of the universe, yeah, I got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, I got a ways to go. So I said my goal was to get to the Atlas interface to prove whether or not he was evil. So, engage! Have fun with that one, sucker. So I wonder if I can, like... Oh, sweet, I can actually. I can sit here. Yeah, I got some crap to name. I'll work on that. So here's the awkward thing. I'm, like, naming all these places. Like this one, I don't remember what it's called, so I'm just gonna upload it. Screw it. So I'm, like, trying to name all these places. I'm trying to come up with clever names, and I can't look at the pictures, so that bothers me. Excuse me, I accidentally named that one. So, nothing to repot. I got that one. Land o' Silly Mons, because it is full of that thing, which is so freaky. Baron von Wacky, because I literally didn't know what else to call it. Luscious Greenland, which is actually my favorite planet so far. And, I don't know what to name. See, okay, here's the problem with giving players freedom to name things whatever they want. I'm gonna call this Armdeland. Yeah, I'm gonna call it Armdeland. Here's the problem with giving players the freedom to name a place whatever they want. One, you have to like Armadilland. One, you're assuming that they have something intelligent to call the place. Which as you can see, yeah, okay, that's fine. I'm gonna call this Rocko Shin. Oh, that was completely wrong. Oh, well. First, you have to assume they have something intelligent to call the place. Which, as you can see, I do not. Rename and upload. Which is why I assume there's the option... to just upload them and just say, screw it. Which I'm more and more tempted to do, but I'm holding on to, there we go, to like the completely wrong belief. Nah, that one I'm just gonna upload, screw that. That's a rock. That is literally a rock. So whatevs. Those are plants, so I don't care. Oh, that one. What am I gonna name that one? Boris. I like it. This one I'm gonna name a little. just like Antetodon. Antetodon. Yeah, you have to assume that A, they're not just gonna name something like, okay, like, I know those people. Oh, whoa. Alright, so tell me if I'm wrong. There are people out there who just walk around and name everything penis. You're just crap like that, okay? It's gonna happen. It's just... Why are there two of these? Screw it, so, upload. And, rename and upload. I'm gonna call you little... Whirlrunner. So, you know, there are people that are just gonna, like, name something stupid or, like, that looks like a baby Furroboros. So I'm just gonna name it Lil Furroboros. The game already knows my own stupidity. I'm gonna call this one Pompous lunch. It's lunch. Lunched. lunch. Pompous lunch. Haha. But I mean, like, oh, and then the other thing is like, okay, oh, pause. Oh, you're gonna stop me? You're gonna stop me? Dude, no, I wanna keep naming stuff. Come on, man. But, like, the other thing you have to expect is that people aren't going to, like, instinctively name them, like, memes or just, like, okay, so when I name things, like, when I name Pokemon or whatever, I either come up with something incredibly stupid, I just, like, pick a letter and I just start sounding it out, which is clearly what they've done for most of the monsters here. I don't know. But stop. Just everything stop. Everything stop. Arrive in indefinite. Yeah, whatever. They're like, crap's gonna take some. Ah, milestone. When do I get to engage in war? Wait, that's water. I actually kinda wanna explore that. A little bit. Not like a lot, but like a little. Anyway. Wow, that's pretty. Okay, so they're gonna, like, when I name things, it's either gonna be random crap or like references to stuff that's like misspelled or in Pokemon Go, whenever I name almost all my Pokemon, and aren't some of these same things that we've already seen? Anyway, I name almost all my Pokemon, and they're always like either a silly name or they're references to something, but Gorilla Hound, or they're like, for example, my Jinx's name was Valkyrie, and my Dratini's name was Nidhogg, and I did just so it wouldn't be just like Nidhogg, and everyone would be like, oh, okay, I misspelled them both atrociously. So you'd have to, like, sound it out, and you'd be like, Valkyrie, and that was the joke. And I feel like I have to do the same thing here, so I'm just gonna, like, make fun of their names. So, Kervarden, I'm gonna call you Churtle Warden. And someday, someone out there will see this, and they'll say, oops, and they'll say, what the crap? It's like, what is his deal? I'm gonna call this one Wada Mada Ting. Wada Mada Tinga. Moving on. All right, next one. Wait, hold on. So I actually want to come up with something clever for this one. Fidus tree. Yep, something clever. See, you gave me the power. I don't even want to rename that one. Or that one. You guys gave me the power to do this. And then you expect me to come up with something clever, unique, and I don't know what to say. I mean, that's why I'm just naming it random stuff. There. Completely indiscernible from anything else anyone would have put out. Completely indiscernible. Okay, anyways. What was I gonna do again? I already forgot. Wait a second. There's a bounty on that guy, which makes you wonder. Oh! Wait, how many attack ships are there? Oh, wait. Oh, crap. That thing just totally wrecked my entire house. Hang on. Excuse me. And then speed up so he has a harder time following me. Oh, crap. No. And iron. And I don't need the zinc. I need the titanium. And we're going to switch to phase beams. So if I can nail him with the phase beams, I bet he'll just get destroyed. And the phase beam also has auto aim. I don't know if you guys saw that, but I'm just like, okay. Bam. Yeah, that is auto aim like you won't believe. Holy crap, his is way better than mine. And just about everywhere. Alright, we're switching back to the following cannon. Alright, go. Just come on, man, seriously. Wow, I am like out of everything. So I need to go back onto a mining adventure to get money, but also to get more. Well, I need money for suspension glue, or whatever it's called. Then I'll loot the world. Oh, there it goes. Where's my body? I did it. Love me. Oh, there's stuff right there. I am somewhat interested in that stuff. Don't tell me those are like warp fuel drives, because if so, I'm gonna bolt. What'd I just get? What did I just obtain? What? Get out of my face, achievements! I don't care! Quit giving me tunnel vision! What did I just get? I just got something. Chromium. I don't know what that means. And that's it. Cool. I'm gonna go to the, oh, and sweet emerald. Where's the, I saw it a second ago. There you are! I need to get to you. Alright, good news. I got like 4 suspension fluids, one of which I turned to a warp drive, so I'm just gonna skedaddle on the next plane. Oh, wait, no, I want to go down here because there's water. Yeah, let's go down there. So yeah, good news. I got a bunch of warp drives. Bad news. I'm like out of just about everything else. And I kind of want to upgrade my ship. However, I need resources that I don't have and that I've only seen in this. Wow, that is a lot of ships. I hope they like start fighting or something. That'd be awesome. What is this thing trying to take me towards? Yeah, screw that. It's like little planet versus gigantic one with water that looks way more interesting. I'm like, gigantic one with water that looks way more interesting. Excuse me. And whoa. See this. This looks cool. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna land on what that weird little, the weird looking little patch thing, or one of these weird looking little patch things. Not sure what that is. Maybe the render distance will fix it. Alright, tell me what you are. You're literally just a sand patch. Okay, and, let's try to find one that obviously has at least some. Oh, hey, here we go. Perfect. Oh, 2 of them. Perfect. I will then run around and proceed to steal many resources that I may fuel my ship and rise to power. Let's see. Weather, acid rain, passive, flora, devoid, fauna, none. So, cool. Wait, what? I glimpse and crypts an orb between the clouds, a vast and bale fly, unblinking monstrous. Fear turned the blood in my veins sights. I was so afraid it would seem, but then the clouds moved and it was gone. I was no longer certain if it had ever been real. Perhaps the fungal deposit from last where I visited are still clogging my exo-vent suits, affecting my cognitive somehow. I have cleansed my filter 6 times now, but I still feel it inside of me. Oops, actually. I meant to analyze them logs. So I guess that's him, whoever this was, seeing Atlas and being like, oh no. What do I get out of it? Oh, I get more shield. Yeah, whatever. Alright, is there a resource thing? And the game just froze. Hope y'all can see that in the capture footage. Game just froze on me. PS4 just froze on me. Issue. Alright, so I think I got enough resources to be good. But, I said I would, so I will. Blib, 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 blib. Is there anything good down here? I have no idea. But I'm gonna explore a little. At least a little. We got some iron. Got some coral. Got something down there. Ooh, can I sprint? I probably should actually go back up. Oh crap, I wasn't paying attention. Am I good? Alright, I'm good. Well, I mean, it's pretty. Well, that looks pretty too. I mean, it's cool, but. Oh, there it is. I want to see what that is, but first, gotta get out. Wait. Oh, wow. It's a little monolith underwater. Alright, hopefully they don't drown me while I'm trying to, like, touch this thing and figure it out. Alright, hang on. What's this? Okay, good. I thought for a second it was recording. The ancient marker hums and freaks that burrows deep into my being, filling me with the voice of the Korvac. Seek help with language. Wait, what? The outsurface of their shadows, and also their scout shown, and together they convey the wisdom that they must be understood. Oh, so. Yeah, whatever. What? What? What the? What just? Oh, there it is. I was like, did you just teleport me out, bro? Anywho, alright, so we got enough warp drives. The water's cool, but nothing's going on down here either. Let's get back to the ship and let's get going. Alright, so now we just got that one. And we fly towards it. I'm starting to hit that, once again, that awkward state of tiredness where it's like you're functioning, but you're not entirely sure what you said. It's kind of like, there's this one study that people told me that it was like, no, I do not advocate drunk driving, but they're like, it's just as bad to be tired as it is to be drunk. It's kind of what I feel like when I get this one. I'm just kind of like, eh, you can't trust anything I say. We can make this, though, because we literally got this stop and the next one, so let's speed up for that. What the? Distress signal? System, Watamatatinga. Wait a second. Was I here? Whoa, crap. Battle detected. Have fun with that one, kiddos. Go Halfrested? We discovered Go Halfrested before? Because we're going towards the... Yeah, we're going towards the... Atlas. I can't see it. We're going towards the Atlas interface, yeah. I sure hope it doesn't yell at me because it's like, oh, you don't have enough words. That would suck. There's a battle going on, though? Distress signal? Wait, what am I doing? I was like, wait a second. What am I doing and why? Alright, so... Who's the battle between? How do I decide the villains? How do I decide fight? On second thought. Oh, no. And I'm out. Just, and I am leaving. How long until I can activate the hyperdrive? How long until I can activate the hyperdrive? I ain't dealing with this anymore. You can't stop me. I'm leaving. All right, let's get to the next place. Whoa. That's the thing from the cover. Huh. Wait, hold on. So, I'm just gonna go towards it, see what happens. Okay. Because they were talking about Atlas before, like he's a god, and. Okay. Scan. Okay. Hello. Don't eat me. It's like, yeah, you turn your bum around. Okay. Well, I don't want to show fear, so I'm just gonna walk towards you. Hope this ends up like, you know, Lovecraftian horror where I go insane from knowledge. Alright. What does it say? What does it mean? The light bar, dark bar. It is alien like anything I've ever seen before. I should be afraid, but an inexorable pull draws me towards the heart of the cusp. I need to know. This remnant of Alice welcomes me and knows what I am. As far as you understand, the intent burns me. I'll peer into the structure of casualty and know this exists. If it's real, some incalculable vast circular. Except milestone Pathfinder or above. I will accept this. The sky deep full one is the path to alignment opens to me. I'll rock. I noticed there's pixelated sheep on the thing. Well, and that's it. I talk to God and I get a rock. A spherical genesis is supposed to save the red light from center, extremely iron off associated with ancient monolithic sites. Let's get back to this. Is that it? Dude, I go across the whole galaxy, I fix up my ship. We got a warp cell, I guess. We got another warp cell, I guess. What you gonna do about it, son? I just took both of your artifacts. But I go all this way, and what do? They're just like, eh, here's a thing. Not really good for anything. Here's two warp cells. What, are you gonna, like, try to kill me now that I took you? Yeah, whatever. Great. All right. You know what? This religion's dumb. This religion is dumb, which I guess means we're done here. I thought there'd be more, but that's it. I mean, all right. So, journey. Blah blah blah. Keep next milestone dawn in 3. Whatevs. All right. Let's check the map. Maybe they're like, "Ooh, move here now," which would be stupid. Since I'm just getting over that. It's like, oh, here's a rock. Has my name on it. Literally, it has my name on it. Here you go. Oh, and here's some warp drives. If you're a god, then why do you need warp drives? Or do you still use warp drives? Or is that an enemy unit? I don't want to deal with the enemy unit. I just want to float in space for a little bit. Contemplating existence. So I gotta get away. Alright, so I think this is a relatively safe distance. So I got a lollipop thing, very high value curiosity, blah blah whatever, so I guess that's it for this playthrough. Once again, I'm super sleepy, so I'm just kinda like bleh. Then we got that giant space crystal thing. So overall, let's actually see if they gave me like any orders. Anomaly detected? Where? Oh, okay, so really, this is a game of they just want me to... Alright, so let's just look at this. Yep, they just want me to zigzag back and forth, to the next Atlas interface, so screw that noise. I didn't want to do that. Alright, so what do I think overall? This game's got a lot of cool things, okay? The concept's cool, the algorithms are cool, how they do things are cool, but I feel like there's so much missing. To quote a YouTuber, really, like, his name's Yahtzee, he runs a show called Zero Punctuation. I've mentioned them before, and I love them a lot. He was talking about a different game, but he had an analogy that I really liked, and it was, I'm probably gonna say this wrong, there may be more combinations of a deck of cards than, you know, atoms in the universe, but after the billionth or so game of solitaire, it feels very samey. I'm gonna stop for a second. Gonna move the ship towards the planet, just so you can see. Planet's not very pretty, but it's fine. I just wanna stop moving. Just stop moving. Alright, fine, I guess we're moving forward ever so slightly. So there's that. It's just, there's all these like worlds and stuff, but they all feel the same once you go to them for the same reasons. Just to grab some plutonium, grab some thanium. And while playing, you saw or heard, I had a lot of other small complaints too, whether it was how everything turns into immediate minerals, how you never have room for anything, how you're trying to figure out if this stuff's important or not, and you realize it isn't. And I was like, combat's kind of iffy. The space battle's cool, but it's also kind of iffy since it's like heavily auto aim, then pausing to be like, oh, okay, fix your thing, and then you're good. Oh, man, no, I'm out. See you later, suckers. Not dealing with that noise. So, I mean, there's that, and this game, okay, so, as I mentioned before, I never really, like, bought into the hype. I was essentially, like, I saw the hype train going by, and I said, huh, that looks interesting, and then I never really looked into it after that. It was just kind of, huh, that looks cool, and then it finally came out, and I was like, huh, cool. Yeah, and then like lots of people told me about it, and they're like, man, Max, you would love this game. I'm like, alright, let's try it. And, you know, maybe I will keep playing it. Maybe I will just... Oh, let's see. Find me some ocean. Some ocean to stare at. You know, maybe I will keep playing this on my own, just for fun. And because, as I said, there's a lot of cool things, but it just feels so empty and repetitive, and I don't know what to do, and... I don't like how you get schematics, because it's like, sure, no matter what, getting schematics isn't always easy, and you have to learn new recipes and stuff, and there's a really hard way to do it. There's really hard ways to do it that's, like, original. But it still doesn't stop it from being, like, supremely irritating. Or how, no, the other things. The aliens look almost all the same. They say almost all the same stuff. The logs are almost all the same. While there's a lot of things to make this random and unique, there's not enough... There's edges that need to be smoothed over and stuff like that, or is that the right phrase? I don't know. So that's why I kind of feel so ifsy, like, because it does a lot of things right, but it doesn't mean it's perfect. And hey, you know, maybe like, hey, whatever. So, you know, maybe there's like patches and stuff that'll like make it better or whatever, but as of now, I don't think this was worth the $60 that I paid for it. I mean, yeah, it was $60. I didn't pre-order it. I just bought a PS4. Oh, all I want to do is get high enough up so I can find the ocean. I think it's over there. Yep, and pulse drive. Wee. Planetary interference. Is that water? Is that ground? I can't tell. Irritate me. Nighttime. Well, like nighttime. Games like this, because you're like, oh, I don't know if that's the ground. Ram into it. Dang it. So what else was I thinking? I don't know. Personally, I would rate this game a meh, because there are some fun moments, there are some cool things, but by the same token, there's... Did I just bury myself in a hole? I think I did. But anyway, there's a lot of cool things, but at the same token, there's not. And I don't know. I'm super tired. Overall, I wish there was more going on. I wish there was more variety in other things. I wish it meant more to explore. There's more incentives and more things to do, as opposed to just being like scanning, name, good to go, and you're done. So yeah. I probably won't do another episode. This will be it, the finale. Not to mention I'm super tired again. I should really stop recording on days that I work, like in my actual job. So probably should stop doing that. So yeah, if you guys want to see any specifics, one-offs, I almost call them like let's-offs and one-plays. So like any games, one-offs, series, reviews. I'm still working on them. They're in the works, but I'm still working on them, because stuff takes time. So yeah, please comment below, tell me what you think. Tell me what you think of No Man's Sky. Like, hey, if you like this game, tell me why. I mean, there's a lot to like, but there's also a lot to dislike. I mean, you know, silly focus, like, what the? But I mean, hey, you know, opinions are opinions. So don't hate on me because of mine. Sorry. So, if I could think straight anymore, yeah, I'd say we call this good. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.
Beautiful hands!
I will subjugate you all for evil! Crap, you want?
We've got to keep chopping.
That's a pickaxe.
Who am I saving?
I lock down.
Who am I saving?
Like, your errand was for Don.
I have no idea what I'm doing.